What if Carlton was the Weeknd's backup dancer?